round some applause over Peter King Group, huh?